Well, the time is finally here. It's time to go sheep hunting. So I got about a 45-minute drive, headed up into the higher country and gonna meet Matt Bowman, the guy I turkeying up with, up there, and then we'll get in the side by side and head up into the back country and start looking for some sheep.
So I went from that to I went duck hunting one day this year.
Where at?
Maine.
Sea ducks?
Yeah.
Any good?
Yeah. We shot a 5-man limit, but
layout boat, eiders.
Layout boat. No eiders.
What are we killing?
We killed old squaws, scoters, and then rounded it all out with buffalo heads.
Oh.
And gold eyes.
There's a ram right there. Yeah, there's a ram.
There's a little baby on the top.
There's a, well.
There's a ram to the right of that.
Yeah, I see a ram.
Yeah. The ram stopped behind that ute, right?
Yep, yep. That's what I'm looking at.
It's not quite the caliber ram.
Yeah, oh, I see another. He's got some curls.
Yeah. One stopped in the middle.
There's one walking right now. He's walking over the ridge. He just went over the ridge.
He says shoot at 5 o'clock this afternoon. Probably pass him right now. He's broadside.
He's a little woolly, but if you like him, take him. He's big enough.
Are you on him?
Yes. How zoomed in you want me to be?
Leave it up to you. He's a quarter hour away.
Yeah.
Did I get him?
Yeah.
I did?
Yeah. Not only did I was zooming in on him when you shot.
Oh, I was.
I mean, I stopped a fraction of a second zooming before
you shot. And we got him now?
Yeah.
Ah! Mahalo.
Hold on. Let me zoom out. Now you can get in front of the camera. No, he just dropped in his tracks. No.
Where'd you go in?
Yeah, he's got. It's wild.
Really cool. Kind of golden horns. Curls up. We were just walking, talking, telling stories. You're about to tell some Georgia story. Said, we're going to go kill sheep. You spotted one. There's, what, three or four of them down here?
Yep.
This one and a
this
female.
This one,
and
another ram,
ones.
And a ewe.
Yeah. Pretty cool. Big Island ram. Early, 7:45. 7:45. Didn't have to walk too far. Think they'd be hot with all that.
You would
I guess
think
it's cooler
so.
Up here, but
it is. You know, it's interesting. The woolly sheep live in the warmer climate, and the hair sheep live in the colder climate, which makes no
Weird.
Sense. But
that's awesome. That's awesome.
Have lunch and cocktails on the beach.
Yeah, watch the Mizzou game at 3. That's cool.
They look so big and majestic on the hoof. And
they do. Yeah. That is neat. How do you age them?
Here it's hard. You can do rings, but because we don't have distinct winter stop growth seasons, the rings don't mean a lot
it's
here.
It's not as good. How old do you think, I mean, would this be? Five?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's awesome. Another good hunt, Mr. Bowman.
Yes, sir.
He comes through. Get it caped out.
And get it packed out.
Pack it out. Go back to the beach. Back to vacation.
Get dry.
Yeah. That was cool, dude. It's a good setup. Got good video.
Right on. I appreciate it.
That was awesome, man.